Pastor Emperor Moses, will you be going out this week?
No, actually, I told you I'm going for a ministration this weekend, and it's very important I'm there.
And we need to spend time with ourselves, you know.
For sure, there will be time for that, but this week is very busy for me.
We need to spend much time with ourselves.
I know. You know, I told you this week is very busy for me, so I'm going to call you as soon as I'm done with all my activities for the week, so we'll have time for each other. Right, so I'm supposed to be somewhere right now. I'll call you when I'm done.
But I want just God. Is it the will of God for me? Shall is it in the kingdom work as well?
My
bro, what's up?
How you doing now?
Oh, my way, good.
How
man.
That is the new club now?
You don't feel that for my face.
Abuja
boys confirm, man.
You know the hype I need for club is today.
Oh, my guy, wait till they solve now.
Well, everywhere, good.
Me, this morning, my mother called me, they tell me about girlfriends. See me, I supposed to bring wife. Money day, everywhere. Ferrari, Bugatti.
Me, I don't know who to, because marry you.
My guy. The young girl named Abusola.
Guy, no good here. Me, I don't either get it. You, that girl, now my spare go. No good here.
Me, where I want marry church girl, carry go.
Oh, then I me go marry bad girl. All of us go marry.
No worry, me. The one bet is me.
We will see.
You go see what you go saw.
Excuse me. Good evening, Sister Bisola.
Good evening, brother. You're welcome.
How are you doing?
Fine, please make yourself comfortable.
Thank you.
Oh, pardon my manners. Should I get you water?
No, I'm okay.
I hope you are fine.
I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yes. Yeah, actually, Sister Bisola, what brought me to your house this evening? I want to talk to you about something very important.
Okay.
Yes. From the very first day I set my eyes on you, when you are singing in the church, my heart skipped for a moment, and I know you are the woman made for me. I'm really in love with you.
Wait, don't you know I'm in a relationship with Bro Moses?
Bro Moses is not serious with you, always going for evangelism in the bush. Going for. Look at what you are. I have to change your life. I have to have money.
Hey, I love him. I've seen my future with him. So okay. Sorry, there's nothing you can do about it.
Okay, since you are insisting, but think about it. Before I go, take this for you and your mom.
Why is it here?
It's just a gift. Just take it.
Okay, thank you.
But think about it too.
Thank you.
Oh. Ah. You see all I know go kill you. This girl will not kill me. Oh. Hey. God, I've not stayed this long to get married to her father. What is this? Ah, oh God. Hey, oh, ah. BC Ola, ma! Come here. How are you?
Hi, ma.
God bless you, my daughter. Please sit down. BC.
Ma.
BC.
Ma.
BC Ola.
Ma.
You know I want the best for you, my daughter.
Yes, ma.
You know I'm not getting any younger. BC. Where is your brother Moses or whatever you call him? Hope you've not gone to the Red Sea to part it again, BC.
No, ma.
BC, do you know when I got married to your father? I gave birth to you at 20. BC, you are 25. What is happening?
Mommy, I'm trusting in God. I know when the right time comes, He will come. I believe in God. I have vision, Mommy. And I believe God will come true for me, ma.
BC,
ma,
I know you want the will of God. But are you sure you are allowing that will of God find expression? BC, are you ready for this marriage? BC,
ma,
I want to see my grandchildren. Among these suitors coming, just go with one.
Mommy, stop comparing him. Mommy, stop comparing him with others. I love him. And I've seen my picture with him. Mommy, can't you understand? I know the Lord has shown it to me. I know he's the one I'm getting married to. Yes, Mommy.
Missy. You know what I will lie down and see? If you like, climb the tallest iroko tree. You not see it, yo. BC, I want to see my grandchildren, BC. BC, oh, I don't want to talk much. Just know I want to see my grandchildren. I'm not getting any younger.
God, oh God, help me. Help me, God. Help me. I know everything and never lies. Please help me. Please, Father, help me, Lord.
Help me.
Help me, Jesus. Help me. Hey, God, help me. Help me, Lord.
Excuse?
Hi.
Hey, hi, Sister Bisola. Good afternoon.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you. So how are you doing now?
I'm fine.
That's great, that's great.
What a pleasant visit. What are you doing in my house?
My mom said I should find a woman I love. And the other day I saw in the choir singing, Jesus Christ. Oh, you are still a minister. Let me tell you something that I don't know. I've just come to discuss with you on how me and you get married. Wait. I don't really know what you say.
Sorry, are you attending our church?
I'm not that serious in church, so. Not that serious.
Wait, don't you know I'm in a relationship with Bro Moses already?
Bro Moses, that guy is not serious. Today you see him, Dajoga, today Musha. That guy is not that serious. He's not, he doesn't have money. Look at the type of clothes you are wearing. I'll buy many brands.
Hey, please. I said I'm in a relationship with Bro Moses and I love him.
Okay, since you said so, what is a gift? Just have this. You can give some to mom and use some. Just take it now. Take it. No, just take it. Please, just take it. But think about it. I'll be coming back.
Okay. Pisiola, are you doing the right thing? No, look at me now. I'm not getting younger. I think mommy is right. Am I really doing the will of God? Another marriage proposal, and I'm waiting for Bro Moses that in the forest saying he's winning souls. Am I in flesh? Please let me call himself. Hello, Bro Moses. Where are you? We need to talk. Yes, please. I'm in the church.
Sister Bisola, good evening. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
I was happy to see your call. I even wanted to talk to you. I wanted to tell you how the ministration I went for was so powerful. You know, cripples were walking, blind were seeing, and all manner of signs and wonders. Sister Bisola, it's like you are not interested
in what Moses, I think we'll give the relationship a break.
It hasn't got
you don't
to
care about me. No, you don't buy me for me. You don't even know the size of my shoe.
These are material things now.
Oh, really?
You have to focus on the kingdom.
I'm not bad of your life. I need to take care of myself. Look at me. I'm not getting. Don't touch me. See.
Sister Bisola, it hasn't got to that.
You know
calm down.
You know what? I'm
giving this relationship a break and don't call my number.
Sister Bisola, Sister Bisola, Sister Bisola, please. Oh my God. With all that God has shown us, this is not the plan. This is not the plan. God.
Bisola, are you doing the right thing? I hope you have not missed it. Hope I've not missed it, God. Am I doing the right thing? God, I'm confused. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, God, please. I don't know. I don't want to miss it in marriage. God, help me. I don't want to miss it in marriage. I don't want to have regret. Please speak to me, Lord.
My daughter, BC Ola, what you are doing? My daughter, BC Ola, what you are doing has come upon you. My son, Moses, is the man I've prepared for you, but you have made comparison express in your sight. Go back to him, let him teach you that which thou knowest not, and teach him that which he knows not. My peace I leave you, my peace I give you.
I'm sorry, Lord. I'm sorry, I'm making up to him. I'm sorry, Lord, help me.
Have your seat, have your seat, have your seat. Actually, I was hurt by the way you compared me to, you know, all these secular guys.
I'm sorry.
But I also thought about it and I discovered that I didn't do well my part. I didn't balance my ministry work with you. I should have given you your place. Please also find it in the place you have to forgive me. You have been forgiven.
Hallelujah. From the Shekinah Theater Department, this drama is just to bring to our notice and create an awareness that every relationship needs time. And for our brothers, in whatsoever you are doing, be it career, be it ministry, try to balance it with your relationship. And for the sisters, please avoid comparison in relationships. It is what breaks relationship. And then to our parents, please, let's try not to pressurize our children on who to settle with. So in 1 minute, let's bow our head and pray that may God help us to make the right decisions in relationship, that we will not miss it. Even though there are pressures, we will still make the right decisions.